How do I move on from unrequited love?
Maghanap ka
ng iba.
Halimbawa,
ako. We have a guest with us. The guest that we have is actually someone who's very influential and very helpful and very intelligent. Magpapakilala na po siya sa inyo, ladies and gentlemen.
Magandang
gabi
sa inyong
lahat.
Ako si
Ginang
Marites Dolores
Ocampo
Jr.
Ayan. So if we have any questions for Madam.
Ano po yung advice niya para sa aalisan ng college?
Maraming
options
diyan.
Una,
bumalik
ka
sa
school
para magpaayaman
ng
kaalaman. Pangalawa,
maging
isang volunteer
dito
sa
Quezon
City Council.
Dahil
nangangailangan
sila
na
maraming
citizens
action.
Pangatlo,
maghanap
ka
ng
trabaho.
Pwedeng
part-time,
pwedeng
full-time,
pwedeng
all the time.
Thank you, Madam.
Ang
tamang
landas
ay
makikita
mo
sa
Waze
at
sa
Maps.
Kung
hindi
malinaw
ang daan,
ikaw
ay
magbukas
ng
flashlight.
I hope nakatulong yon, Camille.
Baka
kailangan
mong
singilin
bago
mo
ligawan.
Yun. Pwede pa.
Meron
pwede
daw
pa.
Batang gusto meron magtanong. Dito?
Yes. Yes. 10 years?
What will happen to Nathan for the next
10 years?
Years.
Nathan,
in
10 years,
you
will
become
a
old
voter
of
right
candidates.
Remember,
only
vote
the
right
candidate.
Are you excited to be a voter? Yeah? Kinda, kinda.
Yes, sir. What's your question, sir?
How do I move on from unrequited love?
Oh.
Ganito.
Importante
na nagkakaunawaan
kayo.
Kung hindi,
eh,
maghanap
ka
ng
iba.
Halimbawa,
ako. Yeah. I agree.
What job should I take when I get older in the next 9 years?
9 years.
Good question.
Dear
boy,
you
can
have
any job
you
want
as
long
as
you
become
rich.
And we have a question here from Mitch. How am I going to show my love to my partner?
Oh.
Simple
lamang
yan. Mag-propose
ka
now na.
I love you forever. I love you always. And nothing follows. You'll be my forever partner.
Manatili
maging
faithful.
Pangalawa,
gumawa
ng
pangarap.
At
pangatlo,
palakpakan
ang
sarili.
Palakpakan po natin ang ikakasal.
Congrats.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our Oracle, Ding Dong, Chester, and Ariel, and the new couple.